Getting a deadly overnight shooting. Police gave us an update about 30 minutes ago saying the 33-year-old victim was shot multiple times at the entrance of the Presidential Gulfview Condominiums. That's along Congress Avenue. The victim died at the scene. Police tell us it appears the man was targeted. No arrests have been made.